I dropped 45 kills using the best FJX Horus loadout for Warzone 3. So in today's video, I'm going to break down every single attachment that you guys need to be running on it to make it one of the best SMGs in the game right now. So jumping straight into the first attachment for the meta FJX Horus loadout, we do want to go ahead and start with the Martis Heavy Barrel, which is going to give us a 12% decrease to every single recoil control stat, making this build a lot easier to use. For the second attachment, we definitely need to throw a bigger magazine on the build, so we are going to be rocking the 60 round drum, which is going to make this build a lot more reliable for fighting multiple enemies at once. And if you guys haven't unlocked this already, I believe all you have to do is complete the week 3 weekly challenges to get the conversion kit, and that'll unlock the magazine for you. Next up, one of the biggest downsides about this weapon is going to be its damage range, so we do want to throw in something that's going to change that. So with that being said, we are going to be rocking the high grain rounds, which as you can see are going to give us a 15% increase to both the effective and the minimum damage range, as well as 15% to the bullet velocity, making this build deal very good damage from short and medium ranges. And even though we do get an increase to every single recoil control stat, don't worry about that, this thing is still going to be very easy to use. If you guys haven't already, do me a favor and smash that like and sub button. We do post the best Warzone 3 loadouts every single day, and right now 96% of you guys who are watching this video haven't done that yet, so help your boy out, smash that big red subscribe button down below. Getting right back into the build, for the next attachment we do want to throw in my favorite underbarrel for SMGs in this game right now, which is the MSP98 hand stop. This is going to give us a 9% increase to our movement speed, but at the same time decreases our recoil gun kick by 6% and the vertical recoil by 7%, making this build a lot faster but also a lot easier to use at the same time. And now for the fifth and final attachment, we do want to throw on the best muzzle in Warzone 3 right now, which is still the Zeman 35 compensated flash hider, giving us another 5% decrease to the horizontal recoil, 15% to the vertical recoil, and the best part about it, only a 4% increase to our aim down sight speed. So pretty much any build that you put this on is going to have no recoil and still stay very quick at the same time. Here's the full meta FJX Horus loadout for Warzone 3 season 4 reloaded, one of the best SMGs in the game right now, and using this build I drop a 45 kill game on Rebirth Island. So without further ado, let's get into it. Oh, sir. Just get scared, bro. You guys just got yourself wiped. What are we talking about? Was this two different teams? Beat him over here. I know you're in the room, bro. Wait. Oh, wrong room. He wasn't there. He just chose the wrong one. Yo. This is definitely... You're locking in. I knew he was going to be in one of the cells, bro. It's such a bot play to do. You gotta predict the bots. Bad aim, bad aim. Oh, I'm a sold. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Loadout drop headed your way. There's so many kids here. Oh yeah, too many kids there. Named. How is that even possible that I just missed? That kid's got a pretty good aim. Can't lie, good shots out of that kid. These kids actually aren't bad. Love whatever just happened. Okay. Guess I won't be taking extra smokes. You peeking like that, bro?
Enemy destroyed. Use your tac map to hunt down the rest of them. Enemies dropped into the AO. Mark remaining operators from that squad. Hunt them down.
Moving.
This Horace kills insanely quick. Oh, it's nasty. I love this on him. Another one behind me. Bro, where are all these kids coming from? I think I might be dead here.
Enemy soldier incoming. Fire sales over.
Never mind, these guys aren't them. You guys aren't them. How are my throwing knives are just missing somehow? Little zipline play for the kid. Just get AFK.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Oh, he's getting worked. Oh, he was getting worked so hard he just jumped off scared. That's crazy. One more kid up on this side. I can't see, it's so dark. There's one more below me? Two more below me.
Nine left. Keep the pressure.
Oh, I almost sold. Slam though.
Gas is closing in.
I mean, looked at my back. Everyone calm down. Stop looking at me. Old team prison roof of passionate players, that's all I'll say.
You're losing ground. Move it.
Oh no, you let me play, bro. Now you're gonna die. I did not think there was more than one in here. Now I'm getting aped. Thank you. Oh, I sold. I would have died anyways.